You have to walk around there like naked on her, so I figured, well, why not wear the thong that I bought and I never wore because I got pregnant and, you know, Corona came and, you know what I'm saying? It was just like all this extra shit going on. So. Oh my God. Almost crashed. Let me turn this off and focus. Welcome to my channel. I'm on my way to go pick up my close friend and we're gonna go to a little sauna spa that's here in Georgia. She's literally like an hour away because she's at her fucking baby daddy's house, but that's okay. She lucky we like real close, otherwise I would not be going. I'm really excited. I looked at some of the reviews and it looks quite awesome, to be completely honest. And like I said, I'm like really, really excited. Oh, that was disgusting. Y'all like my little hair? Now I couldn't really do too much because my hair is still curly, but you know, I just did like a little soft glam. I know some people will talk shit about it, but I don't give a fuck. I feel like I look cute. You know what I'm saying? You have to walk around there like naked on her, so I figured, well, why not wear the thong that I bought and I never wore because I got pregnant and, you know, Corona came and, you know what I'm saying? It was just like all this extra shit going on. So. Oh my God. Almost crashed. Let me turn this off and focus. Oh my God. Y'all, I literally almost crashed the car. I cannot believe I even got it on like camera like that. Like, that's so freaking crazy. Why the fuck does my head look so big? It's really not that big, y'all, I promise. It's just the settings that I have is like making shit look bigger than what the fuck it is. But anyway, so I just got to my homegirl house. We're about to switch cars because we're going to Duluth and it's like pretty far. It's like an hour away and it'll just be better for me to drive home from here. So I'm just waiting for her and we're gonna get in the car. We're gonna stop at the mall. And then we're gonna head to the sauna and stay there for like a couple hours and then probably head back because, like I said, I don't know how stuff is with like Corona and shit up there. So we just, you know what I'm saying, taking a little mommy day. So Sundays are my days. And yeah, make sure you guys check out my weekly diary that I have posted. I'm posting that one first. So yeah, make sure you get with it. Y'all like my nails? I don't know why they not focused. Ugh.
I don't want to be in a vlog like that.
I remember this car. Let me not get the plate. Look at this bitch ass.
No, no importa.
What do you guys think?
Bitch, that's not going on your vlog.
It is so hot.
Does the AC work?
Yeah, it does. I'm just waiting for it to
work. Are you sure?
Yeah.
It better, because bitch.
I do not want to be.
You look so cute. Natural, y'all. Besides, she all natural, y'all.
Hey, you really think you're gonna clown me like that and put stupid?
I mean, they know I was gonna get lipo, so.
It don't matter.
What am I supposed to do, twerk? No. Look at your mom. What'd she say? She said pop the hood.
Yeah.
Shy and shit.
How far are we? I mean.
Y'all, she's so acting, I don't know, shy and shit.
How far are we? I mean, are we almost?
Girl, stop asking me. You know that we're far.
8 minutes.
That's good. That's good. That's progress.
I want a guy who wants to grab the phone. Getting in my line. No.
That's fucked up. I be doing that shit too. Not letting nobody over. And don't be going nowhere. I ain't never been here. I always rode past it. I always wanted to go.
You know what? I think I'm going to get on that side of the mess.
A whole bunch of vlogs last night. when I woke up. I woke up at like 3 in the morning and I was just like up just staring at Emily. Like a creep.
Yeah, but I mean, it's a little bit less than that. She just be staring at your baby for hours.
Like, yes.
My dad has been doing that. Look, this
morning, looking at. Why is everybody trying to get up? Oh, because the lane is closed.
Fuck y'all.
Girl, you gotta let them over. But yeah, for the third time, yeah, I am excited. I looked up a whole bunch of reviews.
Wow, too bad.
We're just gonna vlog later. No, it looks good. Look at my friend. She came here prepared. I should put my mask on too, huh? I should put my mask on?
Yeah.
Girl, we never have time. What do you want to do? Acting. Getting on my nerves. Y'all, she is in here acting. Getting on my nerves, really.
It smells like
the light in the hair is like, wow, look at it.
Chanel.
Look like you in jail. In the jacuzzi, I told you.
That's why I'm not getting it.
That's all right. Bitch, just do it real quick. There we go. Oh, there no.
I think they say the number like
227. It's so yellow in here. This is the ambiance. It's pretty cool. I think these used to be on the floor, but because of Corona, they put them up like a table. Y'all think I'm blending in with my little? Can't go wrong with no fried rice. Weird vibe. Girl, it feels like jail. I swear to God, it feels like you're in fucking jail. I think we're gonna leave.
I think you look weird.
Me? I'm vlogging. Camera. That's not that bad. Same thing as people being on their phone. Just got a big ass camera. That's not that bad.
We're gonna go in here.
Ain't a suit in here.
Yeah.
She was saying we gotta scan our little wrist right here to do stuff, like to pay for our food.
But I doubt those you have to pay for.
Oh God, I could have swore she said you had to scan for like anything that you wanna do in here. What room is this?
I wanna put your ass.
What room is this though?
It's the gold room.
And then they want you to wear all this gear. Like, I could just wear my bathing suit in here. Y'all, it's hot as fuck. If I'm not, you're supposed to have no cell phone, but I mean, you're supposed to have your mask on, so. The ambiance here is like kind of strange to me. I don't know if it's just me or, but for the most part, like the vibes is chill. So like, if you're looking for somewhere just to kind of like chill and like hang out and ain't gotta be bothered with nobody, like, this is the place to be. Looks orange everywhere. You look orange everywhere. Even your outfit's orange. Everything's orange. Anything you want to say?
I'm out of sweet sweat.
It's mommy though. Yes, go. She is so silly. Like, it's three rooms. We're started from the first room, so we gonna work our way like down. This room is like super hot. This shit hot as fuck, y'all.
I don't even think this room's that hot enough.
All right, y'all. So we just left. How did you like it? It was weird.
It was weird as shit.
The only thing that was like, that I just couldn't get with is the fact that like, people were just naked. Like, I can't do that unless you like at a strip club or somewhere where I'm like, I don't know. It's like different because they were naked, but they were getting into the water.
And then these bitches wouldn't move when you were walking by. Like, if you know you're naked, bitch, move.
Are you talking about that lady? But yeah, y'all, that was just like really weird. I probably will never go there again. It was just like a nice experience. The sauna is, excuse me, the saunas do work. That shit is really, really hot.
but you really have to like brace yourself because that shit's hot. And then I didn't really like the food. The egg roll was trash. That shit didn't have no flavor. I'm like, y'all ain't got no chicken. She's like, no, just vegetable. And the vegetables was just tasting like grass. Grass had more fucking flavor than that. It was a nice experience. I mean, I'm not gonna like say it wasn't. It was really nice in there. I didn't really vlog a lot because I was just so hot. I just feel like it would be something nice to do in the winter time, like when it's cold outside, to go in there. When it's hot outside and then you go inside a sauna and it's like hotter than it is outside, it's like, nah, I'm good. Anything you wanna say?